crystal incense and candle area. And over here is a vintage shop, which I will walk through with you. This I really, really love. I would totally use this as a jewelry display. The teacup sets. Ginger jar. Used hooks. These old lamps. Always wanted one of these in case of hurricane emergency. Dream catchers. Real silver teapots. That's interesting. I've been looking for a jewelry box lately. This one's gonna be a little too small for me. Lined with velvet. It's really pretty, actually. Look at this box. This is copper. It says cricket box. Is that? Oops. Brass rings. some candles, which smell very nice. This looks really old. Lined with washing basins. Love this. I already have a lamp like this. Lucky to say. These are really old. Those old vanity tray boxes. Vintage watches. What is this? What the heck? Lots of handmade jewelry here. Over here we have all the incense. I found a couple of really cool trinkets to show you. Look at this little tiny. Is it a doorknob? Looks very old. Too small to be a doorknob. Too large to be like a cabinet box. Here is a really, really old faux pearl beaded purse. This is authentic vintage. You can tell it's lined with satin. here is a really cool little, like, purse necklace charm. Looks like it's made of copper. It opens. Maybe it's a locket? This coffee grinder. Crystal ball. How beautiful is that? It's like iridescence. Crystal ball. Glass. At this point, I'm wondering how the tapping's going with the traffic that sounds outside. I hope it doesn't sound horrendous. The glass is so smooth. A few more cool items to show you. This old little box. The painting is faded. It's a little music box. And it actually, I'm surprised it still works. I actually used to have one just like this when I was a little girl. I played a different song though. Of course, every antique shop has these airline runway light thingies. It's really sharp right here, actually. I like these pretty turquoise ones. And this is kind of cool. An old shaving brush. And it looks barely used. Like it was never used, but you can tell it's really old. get to the good stuff, the jewelry. It's pretty. Geode ring. Looks like leopard jasper, some sort of jasper. Now these look really old. Pins. Everything's so dusty. Dachshund. Ducks and earrings. Ooh, this is pretty. Bees and a beehive. And glass. Some clay, looks like succulents, clay succulents, angel wing pendant, these look like copper. Cute. What is this? It's razor. Wow. These are really like from the 70s. It's like a, I think they call it cloison, the material. It's like metal with enamel, I think. Cloison. Bracelets. Really cool. I like the jingly noise they make. More like a jangle instead of a jingle. Some charm bracelets. That's pretty. Glass pendants. That's really kind of new. I've been seeing glass pendants lately. Hello, Mr. Alligator. I think almost every Florida antique store has an alligator head in it. Crystal bracelets. More crystal bracelets. Worry stones with a little thumb imprint that you're supposed to just rub these little worry stones. You keep them in your pocket. And when you're feeling stressed, you just rub the little worry stone. See the little divot for your thumb? It's just like a stress reliever. Look like jasper and agate.
Is that okay? Yeah, you just know
it. Hematite rings. My favorite. Originally an herb shop, so they have shelves and shelves of herbs. As you can see, look, all herbs in this next section. And that's where I was. And this looks like a wild rose bush. Hello, this is Sea Siren ASMR. I'm Janine.